Have you ever wished you could truly connect with your devices? Imagine talking to your phone and feeling like it understands your emotions. This is the challenge and promise of artificial intelligence, especially with the arrival of robots like Eliza. Eliza is not just another voice assistant. She is designed to understand and respond to human emotions. For years, we have interacted with technology in a very logical way. We give commands and our devices follow instructions. This works well for simple tasks, but it leaves us feeling emotionally disconnected. We might ask a virtual assistant about the weather, but we wouldn't expect it to understand how we feel about a rainy day. The lack of emotional connection in our interactions with technology is a significant limitation. As humans, we crave connection and understanding. We want to feel heard and validated, even by our devices. This desire for emotional connection is deeply rooted in our nature. Think about how you interact with other people. We don't just exchange information. We share feelings, tell stories, and offer support. This emotional depth is missing from our interactions with most technology. We are left wanting more from our devices, yearning for a deeper level of engagement. Eliza represents a significant leap forward in AI development. Unlike traditional robots that rely on pre-programmed responses, Eliza can learn and adapt to individual users. She uses advanced algorithms to analyze language, tone of voice, and even facial expressions to recognize and respond to human emotions. This ability to understand and respond to emotions sets Eliza apart from previous generations of AI. Imagine telling Eliza that you're feeling stressed. Instead of offering a generic solution like playing calming music, Eliza might ask you about the source of your stress. She could then offer personalized suggestions based on your specific situation, like taking a break or talking to a friend. This level of empathy and understanding is what makes Eliza feel so different. Eliza's ability to understand and respond to human emotions has far-reaching implications. In customer service, Eliza could de-escalate tense situations by recognizing and responding to frustration. Virtual assistants could provide more empathetic and helpful support, understanding when users need a patient listener or a quick solution. The development of emotional AI like Eliza marks a turning point in our relationship with technology. It challenges us to reconsider what it means to connect and interact in a world increasingly populated by intelligent machines. As we continue to develop AI that understands and responds to our emotions, we open up a world of possibilities for more meaningful and fulfilling interactions with technology. What will you say to Eliza when she finally listens?